Whispering Pines Pet Cemetery.
Hi.
They have a little pet cemetery over here. We just gave the guy Buddy. I've never been to a pet cemetery before. This is the first. Oh, how nice. Wonder how much that cost. Well, they can put pictures and stuff on it. Oh my goodness. Wow. This is so cool. Jinx and her buddies. Oh my god. Sweet potatoes! Ouch!
It came with this.
That sucker's hot.
Well, they're fresh, so. I got the grilled cheese.
You got the grilled cheese?
Hey, you wanna try the first?
What kind of sauce did it
come with? Thousand Island, maybe.
This one
was sweet. Yeah, I think it's like it is like a Thousand Island.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Taste test.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
That's good sauce.
Good morning. It's the 24th of July. Just breathe, right? Just breathe. You have your coffee? I just got some Speedway coffee. I paid with my points, so I got it for free. Alright. Today we're gonna go to the storage unit and work. And who knows where? Because now I have this newfound freedom that I've never had. Never in years have I had this freedom. Years. Okay. I'm going to do some cooking. I have my bag of noodles. And it's really hot today. It's like 80 degrees. Yeah. I have my steak meat I want to cook up. So I'm going to have that with the noodles. And here comes Richard.
That's too bad the steaks have been cooked today. They're still frozen.
Oh, you gotta put them out. You have to put them under the freezer.
I put them out there, but they're still frozen.
The night before. The night before you were wanting to cook something.
Yeah, well.
No, you didn't do that. You did. Lies have joined me. The smell is good. Damn, it tastes good. It tastes so good.
The coffee's all right.
What?
The coffee you gave me in the bags.
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I told you. Alright, so there's my finished product. Steak meat, macaroni and cheese, and spinach, baby spinach. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's pretty good.
Tastes pretty good.
Yeah? This is a simple little dinner. After I finish eating, I'm gonna go back to work. And there'll be more things like this. I just gotta get some more money to be able to go places. Alright. And I still gotta pay for, now I gotta pay for Buddy's cremation, which is $220. Mm-hmm. So, along with everything else I gotta pay. Okay, well, if you like this kind of stuff, let me know. Give me a thumbs up. Comment down below. What kind of little recipes do you guys do real fast? Just to get you by. Alright, see ya. Keep on stepping.